well, you know, I don't want to be with the Pips anymore. And, you know, it wasn't a situation like that. It was just something that we opted to do.
But for now, Gladys Knight is Pipless. In her new CD titled Good Woman, Knight sings about her experiences with love, prejudice, and morality in the 1990s.
I don't care if 90% of our nation and our world has adopted free sex and open living. It's not the correct thing to do. Nobody wants to hear that.
Strong words from someone who's best known for her soulful ballads. Even though she usually chooses a more subtle sound, this songstress sees the values in the music of today.
The good thing about rap was that eventually it evolved into a tool to reach some of the young people, but I think people are getting back to the legitimate ballad.
Knight brought Dionne Warwick and Patti LaBelle on board for a ballad on her new album, and after she completes her solo tour, the three plan to tour together.
I feel about Patti and Dionne as if they're my extended family, you know what I mean? Because we have our ups and downs too.
Knight's career has spanned nearly 40 years, and she has a formula for staying on top.
If you keep a certain truth to your music and to your performance, I think is what kind of helps you kind of hang in there.
On the Entertainment Beat, Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10 Eyewitness News.